بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
It is not just the Muslims. It is not just the Muslims. The Pope has spoken on behalf of the Catholics of the world that he doesn't accept your move to make Jerusalem the capital city of Israel.